Yes.
Okay. So this is one. You can tell me the application or that in React I have created these things. So here you have to add your comment. And this comment will be added over here, and it has the data. You can see one JSON file I have created, and from that JSON the data will be coming here. So only two places I will today write from the scratch, that is that page, details page and post listing page. The list is there, so you can click on these things. So this list page is coming, that I will write from the scratch and along with the test case of that list page. Okay, let us two mode applicated, that is one is dark, one is normal live mode. So I have used the Chakra UI. Okay, this is very famous, you can use in your code base that I am going to see. This is the third party plugins component, and you can use that. The code base is there. Okay,
to download dependencies.
Yes, it's download a dependency. I will show you how can you do that. Okay. That I have added in my code base also. So this is another part. Okay, the chakra UI. You can use the theme is there by default theme. Okay, this theme I am not created, just indicate the theme. So many things are there, light and dark UI. You can see that, right? Everything is given, the card page, how you can create the card, how the image, everything will be there. You can go through that site, that will be helpful. I will add the link in the box. Now let's start with some React test cases, and first I will create the page, and then this the post. I will create some post, and that is your Chakra UI is there. This is 0.8.0. This dependency you have to add, okay, for the implementing this UI. First, I'll create. Post list. And first, before going to add a DB JSON, I have create one JSON file. You all know how I have to create, and also added this thing, that is your JSON server. So it working in the 3002 port. This is the part, yes, port 3002. Is working now. There's going to start some implementation, the post list and post with the text. Right from the scratch, these two things. No noise coming from my side right now, not.
Yes.
Noise coming.
Hello.
Yes, man. from this is your UI dependency component from code. All are UI related stuff. And body. Only input list things. 8 2, that is your port number. Open box. Order nine and three dot condition. Gracias. Link. Here also input axis.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Now adding the test case. This page is ready. Thank you. I will first click the setup sign.
Thank you. Oh,
Today I stop here. Next part is pending only this block. So tomorrow I complete this block and or any other module.
Okay, sir.
Okay.
Yeah.
So you understood, right? For that theming part or this kind of things, how can we mock inside the test case?
Yes, sir. Yes,
this is one a theme. This is church UI theme. That you can also mock inside your code base. Sometimes this might be one use case, right? So your theme you have to test this way. You have to create this test case.
Okay.
So today I stop my presentation, and tomorrow same time. And tomorrow I guess is the last day, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Not an issue. I will send some tips over there, and also tomorrow all the code base will be available.
Okay.
in our group. Okay. I will upload all the thing, whatever the code I discussed last 10 days, that will be uploaded over there. Okay.
Okay. Thank you.
Then we can close this. Bye.